Well, a black cat crossed my path. I turned around when I saw that. Then I threw away my good felt hat. Then I walked on down the road. I took a stroll down by the sea, hoping no more cats to see. Then I heard a meow right behind me, so I took steps on another road. Black cat, black cat, black cats all around me. I went over to the dog pound. I didn't think I'd see any cats around, but I saw two black ones lying on the ground. So I found another way to go. I sat down neath a live oak tree. I saw a little girl, she was lonely. She had a black cat, but it didn't scare me, 'cause I liked her right well right off. Black cat, black cat, black cats all around me. Well, I sat down beside her and talked a little bit. I sure was lucky, I made a big hit. I smiled at the kitty and petted it, 'cause a black cat never hurt me. Well, to make a long story short and sweet, you can't blame a cat for crossing the street. It even seemed like they helped me to meet the pretty little lonely girl. Black cat, black cat, they're not unlucky to me. We're gonna have two or three. Black cat, black cat, we're gonna have two or three.